Oh, don't look up. We need to get to the top. I'm sure we'll make it. I wonder what awaits us there? The unknown is frightening. Sometimes it's hard to choose the right path, but don't be afraid. You can always repeat. We learn from our mistakes. Sometimes it's hard to choose the right path, but don't be afraid. You can always repeat. We learn from our mistakes. Sometimes it's hard to choose the right path, but don't be afraid. You can always repeat. We learn from our mistakes. There is something strange going on with this world, though there has always been something wrong with it. What everyone clung to, the stability, has been shaken. Maybe this is a chance for me. The railroad was opened here 120 years ago. My grandfather worked here. I often went to see him. My grandfather worked here for 60 years, and then he died. If you want to go quickly, go with friends. If you want to go far, go alone. From here, you have a great view of the favelas. This is where everyone lives in poverty, which is hard to get out of. This is where my whole life and the lives of my goddamn parents have been. To get to the new one, you first have to make a jump and get off the ground, not knowing what the future holds. From here, you have a great view of the favelas. This is where everyone lives in poverty, which is hard to get out of. This is where my whole life and the lives of my goddamn parents have been. My father worked here as a driller, and he always smelled of fuel oil. I was afraid of him and hoped that one day he wouldn't come back from work. He drank a lot and often beat my mother and me, but that's in the past.
You'll never make it to the top. You'll never make it, you bastard.
Oh, I'm still scared of him. Some say that soon no one will need oil, but it is unlikely to happen sooner than in 20 to 30 years, and meanwhile, oil is still a resource that people kill for.